Ready? Never die tree, neem tree. Look at this. We used to call this a mile tree in Barbados. Some of the tallest trees in Barbados were like this kind of tree. And they were like close to the water, close to the ocean.
Like mango?
Yeah. This tree?
Yeah.
Not the mango. And the neem tree. Never die. And horse hill used to have cashew trees. Never die trees. Neem trees. This is you have to ask yourself, that's the question I ask myself, is what was the person who did this thinking? This is the road in through the village. The road through the village where people drive, people walk, ride motorcycles, have to get access to your house. Imagine you have to get into your house through this road. And this person come and put his sand and gravel, block the road. And this is not just one person. I've seen this all over Gambia. Even on some places where the highway, in Bijelo, block the highway with gravel. This is fortification now. Fortifications. Even around the roof. Can you imagine that? Wow. Man. Raise a wire from the wall to the roof. Raise a wire from the wall to the roof. Bars all around the house. Yeah. Hit that one.
Hey, the other one too.
Yeah, all the roofs. The whole roof, this is like the special perch.
Yeah.
Because you can see the guano. You can see the guano on the roof. It's like this is where they gather, you know, before going off to look for something. To look for food. Wow. Look at that sky.
Wow. Beautifully amazing. Amazing. The moon is gone. The sunset. It's not the moon, the sunset. Amazing, look at that.
Wow. white to gold and red. Yellow and gray. Look at that. Still blue and white there. But slowly drifting from white to gray and gold. Beautiful sky. Before the sunset, you can hear the birds sing. Now, the birds are gone and the crickets are coming. And the sounds of men crying. The sound of men crying. Hope you enjoy the sunset. I hope it is beautiful wherever you are. Yeah, life is great in some places. But even in the places where it's not so great, you make the best of what you have. If possible, you move. Go to a place where you are accepted, greeted with pleasure, and welcomed. Listen to what people have to say to you. People always tell you the truth. If you watch the lips, and that's all you watch, and you don't hear what you think you should hear, it doesn't mean that he's not telling you the truth. All right. It's like a policeman who give you a ticket. You know, I'm giving you a ticket because listen to what he's saying. All right, hope you enjoyed the sunset as much as I have. Like I said, wherever you are, take some time out to relax. You work hard. Wherever you are, you work 8, 10, 12 hours, some 16 hours. It's for somebody else. The time that you have not working, use it well for yourself and your family. Don't come home to your husband or wife and say, "Sweetheart, I'm too tired to have a conversation with you." You've been talking to people at work all day long, some of those people you hate. And if you can't talk to your family, the man in your house, "My feet are hurting." You can't treat the man in your house better than you treat the workers, your co-workers. Anyway, peace. Have a great day wherever you are.